an old style of tap dancing or dancing that was used to call buck dancing. And there are many theories as to where all of these dances came from. There aren't a lot of buck dancers around our area, but the children have attended dance camps and workshops and have picked up the buck dancing. In precision clogging, it is very hard to do buck dancing precision because you have twice the sound. So we have a song that the kids really enjoy just having fun with and cutting loose on, and it shows some of their fancy buck footwork. So they're going to buck dance to a song called Hummingbird.
I'm gonna go to